News reporter John Greiner joins us live. And John, police say eventually mom did show up.
Well, she did, but if you're going to meet with someone who is questioning whether you are a fit mother, it's probably a good idea not to have marijuana in your purse. Police say that and other things have landed the woman here in the county jail. The children were discovered this afternoon when a Children, Youth, and Families worker showed up at their door because she'd been unable to contact their mother with whom she had an appointment.
When the caseworker arrived, she heard some crying from inside the apartment from the children, but there was no response at the door. After about 20 minutes, she called for our assistance. We got up there.
The mother returned home and let police in. Police say they found a 2-year-old boy and a 4-month-old girl naked, with only a pit bull dog for company and marijuana within their reach.
The mother was subsequently charged with endangering the welfare of the children, and then she was also found in possession of a small amount of marijuana.
Was there no one else in the apartment besides the two children during that 20 minutes, at least that 20 minutes?
Right, there's a 2-year-old and a 4-month-old.
Neighbors say they're surprised. They say the woman, 21-year-old Antoinette Blue, usually has her mother watch the children while she attends class or brings the kids with her if she has to leave. In the past, when she's left the apartment, you've seen her actually take the kids with her.
Yeah, so she comes, like, up to my house. Like I said, she's my sister, and she'll bring them with her, both of the babies. Like, she don't ever leave them down there, for real.
The children were checked out at Children's Hospital and are in the care of CYF. And the children could go to relatives or to foster care. Antoinette Blue, 21 years old, will be arraigned in night court. Reporting live at the jail, John Greiner, Channel 4 Action News.